Alright, welcome to my garden. This is herb section. Tibetan pudding in general, like, it's really a humble food, a peasant food. Like, you value it. It's just what you get, what you grow. It's really strong smell. You can tell the difference from the commercial ones and the one you grow on. So, celery, soy sauce, and then shallots.
The momos are a really important part of Tibetan culture, and they brought it to Nepal, they brought it to India, and now they're bringing it here to New York City.
It's not in the mainstream Himalayan food, so I want momo to be like known to everyone in the mainstream. I was born in Nepal, but like I would always say culturally and like, you know, by blood, I'm Tibetan. I left Nepal when I was 6 to go to boarding school in India.